The 25th day of the Bob McDonnell corruption trial was a grueling one with closing arguments.
And on Tuesday, the jury will get the case. Prosecutors laid out what they called a corrupt deal between Johnny Williams and Governor Bob McDonnell, saying it is clear McDonnell knew about Williams' interest in having his product tested in state labs, and in turn, he showered the McDonnells with more than $170,000 in gifts and loans.
On the other side, McDonnell's attorney argued there was no quid pro quo because Williams never got anything, and the McDonnells are not part of a criminal conspiracy simply because they're married. The defense argued McDonnell did nothing for Johnny Williams he wouldn't have done for any other Virginia business. 10 of your side's Andy Fox caught up with McDonnell as he was leaving court.
Well, it's been a tough go for you.
Sure, but I have a remarkable family. My five children have been resolute throughout this 18 months, and I'm just glad they were all here today to as we wound it down.
This is how we've seen former Governor Bob McDonnell for the last 25 days in court, bombarded by media, but always available for comment. We followed the McDonnells down the street, away from the media pack, 22-year-old twin sons with him, Bobby on his right, Sean on his left.
It must be good to have your two sons here. What does that mean?
Well, this is my baby. He's 22 now, into grad school, and as I said many times during the trial, the greatest gift I've had is just spending time with my family. And now that they're here this weekend, that's what I'm going to do.
Then, out of nowhere, a guy waiting for a bus gave McDonnell a good luck.
Hope you come out a winner.
Not bad. Thank you very much.
Come out smelling like a rose.
Thank you, sir.
You hear that?
Thank you very
much. What does that mean to you, Governor?
Well, you know, I feel like God has put so many angels in my path the last year of people that I don't even know that have just come up and say, we appreciate what you did as governor. We're for you. And we support you. It's been a marvelous source of support for me.
One of the jury instructions is evidence of good character can create reasonable doubt in McDonald's favor.
That's what the instruction says, yes.
You must be pleased with that. I know there's going to be a lot of bad ones for you, but that is certainly a good one.
It is, yeah. I've done the best I can to keep a high standard, not just in office, but for my kids. And if I didn't, I don't think I'd have five great kids.
Mm-hmm. And it must be tough for you guys to watch your dad going through this. What do you want to say about that?
We love him, we believe in him, and we're going to support him.
We're proud to have him as our dad.
McDonald says he plans to read this weekend, won't be watching any TV. In Richmond, Andy Fox, 10 on your side.
And court resumes Tuesday at 9:30 a.m. with the reading of the jury instructions, and then the jury gets the case.
Our coverage continues on wavy.com. Just go to the news tab and click on the McDonald trial link for a timeline of the case, photos of the evidence, our coverage, and a live Twitter feed.